Benici absolutely pickpocketed her. Benici from 25 out. Here's the one to Tony the Square. Moana Hope taking it. Plays on 100. And they're running onto the ground. They're jumping the fence. Moana Hope 100 goals. It was Brittany Benici who pickpocketed the player in Lawrence. And 35 out, turned around, snapped it, went over Goodwin's head. Moana took the mark. Nearly tripped over, decided to play on 5 metres out, bang, 100. This is nuts.
And they're still around there, every teammate, two, the right hand to change.
And they're doing it like a Maori dance at the same time. This is, I've never seen anything like this.
Bye.